here we are, Elf. Cleaning up another human mess.
What would the Inquisition do without our stabilizing influence, Master Tethras?
I assume they'd just start burning things.
That does sound like most humans I know.
If you gentlemen are quite finished...
Now, now, don't get touchy. We're just here to lend you simple humans our help.
Before you cause everything to explode.
Again.
This place would be an asset to our agents if you claimed it. Another stronghold for the Inquisition. What now?
We should drain the lake. The mayor said the dam controls were through the fort.
Welcoming. My name is Charlton. Leliana's eyes and ears, especially in this place. I'll have some information for you once my man Butcher finds us. He's running late.
Did Sister Nightingale tell you why she wanted agents here?
We lie on the main road between Denerim and Valroyo. Couriers stop here all the time. For what they're paid, some have surprisingly loose tongues.
When's the spy named Butcher supposed to...
Butcher's last message swore he had secrets for us worth 10 times his weight in gold.
What's happening in Crestwood?
The roads are nearly deserted. Too many undead keep rising from the lake.
What's happening in Crestwood?
The roads are nearly deserted. Too many undead keep rising from the lake. Another time.
The Herald of Andraste. Welcome to my humble shop. Let me know if there's anything you need, my lady.
I thought all the merchants in the area left when the undead came.
You've come to vanquish them, have you not? I'm only too happy to offer you my best rates to speed your noble efforts onwards.
Some of your wares are a little expensive for a farming village.
Many lords and ladies pass through here on their way to proper cities. You'd be surprised what they sometimes forget. Wig powder, mirrors, plate armor. Sadly, less refined goods take up the bulk of my trade.
Good day to you.
Farewell.